Hi everybody, this is Susan Sparkles Dodge. How are you doing? Hope you're having fun learning all these dances, and I hope you've found a few that you really like. Write them down, remember them, so when we get back together in class and start having real in-person classes, we can work on them there too. This is a 32 count four wall dance called A Complete Change. Let's go. Weights on your left, cross over. Cross, point, jazz box. Cross, quarter turn, side, cross. Shuffle to the right, rock, recover. Shuffle to the left, quarter turn, rock, recover. Or chasse, if you're going sideways, we call it a chasse. So let's do just the chasse part. I'll face this way so you can see my feet better. Chasse to the right, rock, recover, chasse to the left, quarter turn, rock, recover. So you're going to turn a quarter to your right, turn right. From the top, weights on your left. Cross, point, jazz box quarter, back, side, cross. Chasse right, rock, recover, chasse left quarter, rock, recover. Next part. Two toe struts, they're actually facing that way, but I'm gonna turn around so it's easier to follow. Two toe struts going forward, toe, heel, a kick ball change, kick, step, step. Do that part again, toe, heel, toe, heel. Toe, heel, kick ball change. Now rock forward, rock, recover. Back to the top, we'll put that all together. Maybe I'll do it this way too, so that when you're facing that way, you'll be able to do it. So let's do the toe struts. Toe, heel, kick, step, step, rock, recover. Let's do it from the top. Ready, go. Cross, point, jazz blocks, quarter turn, step, cross. Chasse, rock, recover, chasse, quarter turn, rock, recover. Toe, strut, kick, ball, change, rock, recover. Let's do that much with the counts. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8. Next section, we're almost there. What you do after that is you're gonna step back, take a big step back on the right, step back with the right, drag the left foot towards the right, and then back, rock, recover. Do that again. So starting from the rock, recover, step back, drag, rock back, recover. Let's do it from the toe struts. Starting with the toe struts. Ready, go. Toe, heel, kick, ball, change, rock, recover. Big drag, rock, recover. Next part, shuffle forward, step forward on the right, step forward, quarter turn. That's the end, right there. And then you cross over right away to do a cross point. From the top, ready, go. Cross, point, jazz box, step, cross. Shuffle to the right, rock, recover. Shuffle quarter turn, rock, recover. Toe, heel, kick, ball, change, rock, recover. Big drag, rock, recover. Shuffle forward, step, quarter turn, cross, point, and we start over with the counts. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8. And you're done. Let's do this wall. Cross with the right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Chasse to the right. Chasse. Rock, recover, chasse, quarter, rock, recover, toe struts, kick, ball, change, kick, ball, change, rock, recover, dig, step back, rock, recover, shuffle, forward, pivot, quarter, turn. How'd you do? Let's do it with the music.